The value you placed on yourself determines what you allow in your own life. You understand what I'm saying? The value you placed on yourself determines the type of associations you have, the friends you tolerate. I was saying recently, on Facebook, it's amazing how everybody accepts everybody without questioning. But in real life, you don't do that. I've lived in real life. I know that in real life, you meet a beautiful girl and say hello, and she not even look at you. Hello for what? You can have a degree, or not have a degree. Paradigm determines what's going to happen in your life. Decisions are made by the few who are on top. Yet, people are making a rush and a dash to be part of a crowd. I don't know if you understand what I'm saying.
Come on.
If I'm going to make a change in this community or in this country, I don't want to be part of 100 people who are filling a stadium. Me. I don't know you, but me. Not me. I can be at the stadium, but that will not be my purpose in life. There are people already who are planning to be part of a show that's happening in December where Questa is singing. This is their purpose in life. They are putting money aside to go and watch Questa. And if I ask them, how much have you put into your own purpose? Answer, don't know. So if your encouragement is in an applause, same thing. Because then you start going, they stop clapping hands for you. Because now you're proving to them that you are doing it for yourself. So if you're waiting for an applause, you'll never hear it. Because the walls will not even make a sound. He shamed them. He likened the kingdom of God into a grain of mustard seed. He simplified what they had complicated.
Yeah.
One thing the devil hates is when you make simple what he wants complicated.
Mm-hmm.
What is stress? Stress, this is a psychological definition, right? But my definition, stress is a state where you consider your resources less than the challenges you are facing. True or false? Stress is when you are going to write the exams and you realize that you have not studied. That stress, it is caused by the awareness or perception that the challenges are bigger than your resources. But how can we have stress when we were told that greater is he that is within us than he that's in the world? And stress, your purpose is to please God. Your purpose is not to compete with others. When you pass and we want you to pass. When you pass well and we want you to pass well. When you excel in your studies and we want you to excel in your studies. When you get promotions in your job, we want you to get promotions in your job. When you get a supervision role, you must get a supervision role. But always remember, it's not about you. It's about God. Few of us have learned the secret of saying, we thank God.